Hello and welcome back to Nathan the Christmas Elf and the challenge is 10.
Yeah, they are.
Nathan, you're still stood by the corpse of your latest victim.
Haven't moved.
Actually, giant.
It's good, isn't it? The giant corpse and the dragon's skeleton.
Yeah. You're building some sort of weird kind of collection to
Where's
yourself.
The body of the guy that the giant absolutely made into paste?
I think he's been made into paste.
He's paste, isn't he? That's the problem.
This giant, of course, signifies the success of challenge number one.
Yes.
But today is a different day and a different challenge.
I know.
Rob,
I don't know what it is.
Are you ready to bestow the challenge upon Nathan the Christmas Elf?
I am.
Then
there he is.
Do.
Oh, no.
Oh dear.
Oh, best.
He flew, didn't he? He was not over here. That's a lovely shield.
Take the gold.
I should probably take that, shouldn't I?
The steel arrows are good. You've only got iron ones at the moment.
I should probably have.
I thought it said sacred helmet. That would have been much better.
All right. What's the challenge?
The challenge sounds easy.
Okay.
But maybe harder than you think.
Right.
Your challenge. I don't know why I'm talking like this. It's to buy a house and furnish it with some lovely things.
Man, I've only done half of that in real life, and it's taken me 35 years.
Dear, oh dear, oh dear.
Now, as a Thane of Whiterun, you have the right to buy a house.
Okay, can I buy what, in Whiterun?
Or yes, you need to speak to the steward, the balding guy called Preventus.
Preventus?
He sounds
promising. How much money am I going to
5,000 gold to buy a house.
How much have you got? 794.
So,
you've got
a lot of stuff you can sell.
I'm going to strip this body clean. That's what this means.
That's right. I mean, after quite a lot of playing.
Nathan, you need to make judgment calls on weight to value.
Yeah.
And only take stuff economically.
Well, I'm quite near Whiterun, so even if I go very slowly.
Also, Nathan, there is a bandit camp quite close to your location now.
Right, because we spoke about
there it is, in fact.
But how much money are you going to get from a bandit camp, do you estimate?
You also might die because you're still quite weak.
Well, the other thing I could do is just bring the giant here to murder all the guards and just strip their bodies clean and sell their equipment back.
I think there's
a total of one guard there. I think you could probably get his goods yourself.
35 there? I'm having it.
The problem is,
what about all the stuff that I dropped here?
This value is not what you're
going to get. It's not what you'll get.
It's not what you're going to get.
I've played games.
Yeah, that's right.
But it's still better than nothing, isn't it?
125.
Look at the weight of it, though. It's
75.
Heavy.
6, 75.
6,
125.
That's good.
That.
See?
Ooh.
I'm going to kill
magic
all my
robes.
This is what.
If you can find places full of necromancers with enchanted robes.
Well, that sounds. Oh, okay.
And then
I go back to my
Lydia.
Store some stuff in the dragon's corpse if you like.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, you can
search it.
I'm just
going to
drop it next to it. I'm just going to get rid of one heavy thing.
You're only 7. A high shield would do
it. Awful.
These are rubbish. Look, the value's rubbish as well. I'm wearing them.
You're wearing them, though.
Okay, I'm gonna keep that. That's good, isn't it?
It's worth a lot of money, that shield. That.
No, why are you not dropping the high shield? It's right at the top. We told you about this already.
Oh, my goodness.
It's only worth 25 and it weighs 4. Perfect.
Get rid.
Done.
Level up.
Hey, I can run around. Okay, leveling up. Here we go. I'm gonna
stamina.
Stick this on stamina.
Put your weight limit up.
Also, running away from stuff, which I feel like is going to be a big part of this series. You know, destruction.
That's a magic branch.
That's a skill.
Like your flames and your sparks. So you could do more damage with that if you put a perk in there.
I see.
What's the most Christmassy of all the perks?
Archery,
of using course. That quite a lot. There you go.
I love archery.
Let's do this.
To Whiterun.
You won't get enough money, Nath, for this. You're going to have to go out.
Well, I mean, the silly thing is... No, of course not. Not from this run. But you've given me a goal, but no time limit. So I could just play this game. This episode could be 10 hours long. And then I would just buy a house at the end of it, having just, you know, looted the corpses of mice for...
You could do that.
...the best part of a day.
Don't do that.
Wow.
I'm surprised you set this challenge so early, Rob. I was thinking this would be one of the last challenges.
And then I'd just walk in with all my brilliant gold...
Well, maybe, you know, you'd only be 1,000 off. That would be a bit more doable. This seems...
You don't think this is doable?
5,000 gold.
It's definitely doable.
I think Rob knows a dangerous way I could earn money.
Rob's got some plans.
Interesting.
I look forward to hearing them.
OK. Can I get in this way? I always forget.
Why
I can't
are you
even
so
get
bad at
this?
Road. Just follow the road.
Follow this road.
No,
road.
The other way.
Right.
Oh my god, turn around.
Follow
stop
the road.
Stop trying to find shortcuts. There's no shortcut into Whiterun.
Well, there was a set of stairs, to be fair to me.
Yeah, but you should know by now. Come on.
Is it there?
No
shortcuts.
Follow
into
the road.
Is it there? Can I get
I'm
in
not
there?
Not saying it again.
God, I bet I could get in there. Is it here?
That's right.
Maybe that should be one of the challenges. Get in Whiterun. First, not using
than,
the road.
You know, they should clean up some of the ruins out there because it's quite confusing.
It is a confusing entrance. I'll give you that.
Hello, guards. Got some bad news about one of your colleagues.
They were killed by a giant.
It wasn't me, although I definitely made it happen. Oh, level 5. I'm a big boy now.
You
so
are.
I'm talking to somebody, the preventer.
The steward.
Steward?
Steward, eh?
Where might I find him? Is he up where the...
He's by the Jarl in Dragon's Reach.
Right then, let's run up the stairs.
You haven't sold anything yet, though.
Okay, that's also true. Where's the best place to sell things?
If you've got armour and weapons, sell them at the place right in front of you, the blacksmith's.
Right here.
Yeah. Any other goods?
Speak to the lady.
No, speak to the man inside.
Why not?
He's the best. He gives you better prices.
Really?
What? I don't believe that.
I may have just made that up.
Yeah, you're talking rubbish.
Seems sexist to me.
Yeah. Welcome
to war, mate. I so like Ulfberth Warbear. He's got a good name.
Yeah, he's not. She's the owner. I don't know why you're talking to this chump.
So I'm
go down to your stuff.
Right, weapons.
Anything you don't need.
Look at that.
Great that is a 47. Great sword of the cold. 47. You're going to get for that.
So it's the same stats. Oh, and then 5 points.
But it's magic.
Extra damage.
That's a magic sword.
But that's cool. I want that.
It's so easy to enchant weapons later on, Nath. You don't need that. It's an awful weapon.
Oh. Why? She sold it. It's got clearing it straight out. Doing a bit of spring cleaning, Nath. That's what you're going to think of it. Just.
Yeah.
The challenge.
Iron
you know,
dagger.
You don't need two iron daggers.
I don't need one, mate.
Get rid of them both.
The longbow's not very good.
You need steel arrows, maybe, probably. Steel dagger. Bosh. Okay.
All right, then. Well, I could probably get rid of the axe as well, but then I wouldn't have a shield and...
You just need one weapon, you know, pick a weapon.
Right, so you don't think I need a two-handed and one-handed weapon?
No, I would say specialise. You've
sure.
gone two-handed, okay.
Yeah, I have. Anything so I may as well get rid of my shield
Anything
now.
You're not wearing. Yeah, there's no point in having a shield if you're not going to... He's going to give you quite a lot of money for that shield as well.
I know, but I like it. I'm going to keep the shield just for now, man.
We've seemed to have struck upon like a psychological
He's
problem that you have here, where you're
not a hoarder.
Like,
I sell loads of stuff. Look at me selling all my stuff. Everything
stuff
I'm not
that
wearing.
You don't need.
Look,
yes.
It's a good shield.
Sell. Sell.
No. I'm already over 1,000
gold.
What
about the shield of waning frost?
I just told you I wasn't going to sell that, Dave.
But
what is your problem?
You told me that you're going to specialize in two-handed
weapons. Yeah, but what if
well,
there's
just
a,
carrying it
how,
around?
How about like if I'm going to go to a bandit's? Please.
Have a look that you're
no,
buying
this
stuff
is buying
now. You're
stuff.
Buying things.
You don't want to
have
buy
a look in
no,
Misk.
Your Misk. Yeah. All right.
Just wow. Three times.
Oh, I'm sorry, Rob. I bet when you started playing this game, you just did everything
yeah.
right first time.
I did.
Look at all the brilliant stuff I've got. One.
Well, sell those. You
it's worth picking up those linen wraps, wasn't it?
So we've got to 1,146 gold. Which actually, you know, does feel like a little dent. That
you
feels
do
better.
You do have things like jewellery on you that where? You can't sell at a weapons store. You have to sell them at the general goods store, which is further up right. into town.
Where's the dragon's bone? I guess someone else buys that.
Yeah.
Which way am I going?
Keep going. Come to chat with an old woman. Turn right here.
Okay.
This store here, I believe, is Bellathor's General Goods.
Bellathor.
And he will buy everything.
Good.
A good thing to do is put, if you want to get better prices, you put some perks into your speechcraft stat.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
This is your inventory.
No, you're buying again.
You're buying things.
Ooh. Look.
You'll get this, Nath. I know it's hard. Look,
okay.
Potions often sell for... There
Here
you go.
Here we go.
161 gold for each of your dragon bones.
Well, perfect. And you got
three. But Bellathor has not got very much money, so you might take him out.
Oh, yeah. He's only got 434 gold left.
Well, do you know what? I will.
Take
well, that's 800.
Speech increased already.
Yes.
So I kind of want to... I want to get rid of the little stuff because it's just, you know, sort of rubbish. Look, I'm glad I took that bolt. You can have that, mate. I'm just giving it to you.
He's got 252 gold left, which can be yours.
Yeah.
How much has he got left?
He'd buy that. Yeah, he's got 90.
He's got 90 gold left.
He's got 9 left now, so we might have, you know, this might be the end of Bellathor's usefulness.
There's also a herbalist.
Where's the herbalist?
Right next door.
You know, this is, you know, I feel like I'm almost halfway there.
Here we go.
But the thing is, this is after, you know, like 3 or 4 hours of, this is everything you've got at the end of 4 hours being sold.
Stop it.
I'm trying to help you.
Don't walk in the fire.
Oh, you've stolen it, for goodness sake.
Oh, she's furious.
But let's talk about... But do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that. She's fine. And I've got a potion. Everything's okay.
Everything's
okay.
Too rushing with everything. Right. Stealing that all over you.
Nathan the Christmas Elf. No, I'm not really going to... I don't want to sell any of this stuff.
Your poisons down the bottom are worth quite a lot.
Yeah, but what if I need them? For 3 seconds?
You might need 5,000 gold is what you need.
Yeah, he's right.
Oh, I went too far out. How much money has she got left? So you're an alchemist then. Stop the small talk.
I'm sort of an alchemist. 439. She's loaded. That could be yours.
I'm not sure it could. Look at what I've got to sell.
Ingredients. There you go. She's going to love some ingredients.
How much is a giant's toe worth? Six gold.
well, I'm not going to do anything else with any of this stuff. I'm glad I took that bone meal as well.
What's she planning to
do?
If
I just get to 2,000 here, I'll be pleased. I'm not going to, am I? Salt pile.
What food have you got?
Oh, I've gone back again!
I reckon you'll make this mistake 5 more times before you get it.
Elder cheese.
There you go. Elder cheese.
It's not going to get me.
No one wants elder
cheese.
Maybe
I'm just going to sell a potion just to get me over the thing.
Sell it.
Oh, one more gold. Sell some bread.
Eider cheese. Spell the Eider
cheese. Perfect. No, I'm keeping that.
Why are you keeping Eider cheese?
I like it.
So weird.
All right,
now
you've got to
make 3,000 gold somehow.
So that's the challenge, effectively, is 3,000 gold.
Yes. Oh, she's come with you, because you were stealing things, probably.
It's good that she didn't really mind about that.
The Thane is stealing.
I mean, I am a pretty big deal around these parts.
What's your plan?
We've criticised you for stealing, Nathan. But maybe a good way to make quick money would be dishonestly.
Yeah, he's not wrong.
What, to steal stuff?
Yeah.
But from inside the city?
Maybe you could wait until nightfall, sneak into a jewellery store, and steal all of
the
things.
Now, this is an interesting idea.
What's this?
No, you don't want to go in
there. That's the companions, the fighting guild.
I mean, the Jarl, he's probably got some nice things, hasn't he?
Oh, this seems like it. I mean, you guys are...
You don't have to. You could go to a bandit camp, like Rob said.
Yeah, I'm going to do that. That is what I'm doing. Where's Lydia, by the way?
Sorry?
Where's Lydia?
Lydia?
Oh, she died.
I don't know.
She did not die.
She might have died. You're going to Dragon's Reach. You're going to speak to Preventus.
I just wanted to get a handle on how much money we're looking at, exactly.
Right.
5,000. You've got 2,000.
You know what, Rob? Your attitude isn't convincing me not to do this. So I'm just going to go right in.
Okay.
Good.
Preventus.
Is there no way I can get a discount?
Are you sure you're not doing a recce for what you could nick later?
A fun thing to do is shout all of this off the table.
I can just take this. It doesn't even say it's stealing.
Yeah, that's true. You've learnt well.
But look at the value of it. It's worth nothing.
No, but it's not worth nothing, is it? It's worth something. I mean, it's free money.
I mean, if I was to do this way, though, it would take an extra...
Yeah, you know, I know, but if you're here anyway, and you're going back past the shop...
I'm here, and these things are here...
Well, you know, you're going back past the shop on your way out, you could make maybe 40 gold here.
What is the Thane doing? Now, if you see the magic room in front of you there...
This one.
There's an arcane enchanter in here.
Right.
You can enchant...
Can I take his robes?
Really
Not
rubbish
him.
Items...
Now you're stealing now.
And
so you know.
You can make them very valuable just by enchanting them.
You could enchant.
Oh, this.
You could make a plate into a magic plate.
Can I?
No, not a plate. Maybe you
can,
actually.
I don't have any enchantment. Do I have to learn
enchantments by breaking enchanted items.
Well, I don't have any.
You sold them all. Would have been useful to tell you that earlier. Oh, well.
You can probably buy some enchanted items from him, though. But
that's a good point. But then that would be spending money to make money.
You can't spend money.
Like some sort of business.
I'm not doing any of that. I'm just going to steal all the plates.
No, don't steal.
If you're going to steal, you've got to do it right. Not just willy-nilly.
You got to steal. I'm if you're stealing stuff, you can't be...
Do you know, I'm looking for, you know, more...
Valuable stuff?
Yeah.
You won't find valuable stuff just lying around here.
That's where I would keep it.
Got upstairs.
Ooh, do you know upstairs there's some valuable
upstairs,
stuff?
Upstairs there's some valuable stuff locked away.
Yes.
But the most valuable stuff, here. I mean, it's going to be really hard
in that
here.
Glass case.
Which?
Ooh.
This case?
No, it's
glass
to the right.
On the table.
Left. Yeah, right, there.
Right.
Oh.
Unlock.
What's in here?
But don't do it now.
Why can't unlock it? That's not red.
It is.
It's not?
You can't be seen doing this.
I haven't been. Guys.
You don't know if you're not sneaking.
You're sneaking.
Yeah, you need to sneak so you can see if you're being hidden.
All right.
Just pop out, sneak. Perfect.
Yeah, fine.
Why is this annoyingly tough?
No, it was to the right, wasn't it?
No.
It was.
You just do it.
You
calmly.
Stop it.
Calmly.
I've done this for hours in Fallout. I know this bit of the game. It's not to the right.
You did it. Well, you already got it a
you
little
had
bit
it.
Around.
It's this apprentice, right?
Yeah. So it's a
here?
Slightly harder
yeah,
level.
It was around there, yeah.
Like, and I'm barely touching it. And it's freaking out.
Maybe it's somewhere else then. Apprentice is still quite a wide margin of error, so.
That's why I don't.
Should.
There.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah, thanks. Not to
do
the
it
right.
slowly so you'll feel
what,
it.
What, like
catch.
This?
Yes, like that. A little bit to the left, maybe.
You're in.
And what is this?
I don't know.
An iron sword worth 25 gold.
I mean, that's... That is...
I mean, I've taken it now.
Yeah.
This is going to take me... Look, I've got bolt. I'm just going to, like,
see
jangle
what,
out
well,
of
we've
here.
Been telling you not to do this. There's very valuable stuff in the jewelry shop and in the weapon shops in town. Very
I mean, to
valuable
be fair,
stuff
I was
locked
telling
away.
Him to do this. I thought you were here to speak to Preventus.
Wait
I just
until
thought,
night time.
Whilst you're here, you might as well have a little...
I mean, this is just...
It's 11
gold. 11
gold
right
I mean,
off the bat.
There we go. That I feel better now.
The Jarl's quarters. He may have some valuable stuff in his bedroom.
But where is he? He wasn't on his throne, was he?
Well, if you sneak around, he might not see you. There's a guard there.
Yeah, there's a guard.
Now that's a master. You're never going to unlock that. Have a look what's in there. There must be something great in there.
Yeah, what about in there?
Talk to the guard. Can I get rid of him?
I don't think so.
Can I kill him? He's out fighting dragons, and what do
I get? God, dude. I know, it's rubbish, isn't it?
Sorry, mate.
Maybe you could make him go to sleep. Oh, he's got another guard, mate. We kill the dragon once, we can do it again.
With your help, of course. Of course,
close the door behind you.
All I need to do is just go in here for a few moments.
So you've gone from, like, I'm not going to steal at all, to now actively searching for things to steal. Like,
no one's around.
That's worth quite a lot.
What's that lovely pie?
None of this is stealing, though, currently.
No, I know.
Yeah, Dave.
There's a gold pouch literally on that shelf, a pouch full of gold coins. Right in front of
he
you.
Literally did steal that broke into a display case and stole a sword.
But
and then
the
was,
game didn't
it's
count it as stealing.
No, I know, but
that's
I'm not talking about
right
the
there.
Game. I'm talking about Nathan's attitude. Nathan the Christmas elf. He's meant to be giving
silver ingots, definitely.
Just take the flagon as well.
This is his break from giving. This is his, you know, this is his adventure.
First he's, person makes all this much easier, by the way.
He's stealing from the rich to.
When did I go into third person? I was right at the beginning
you've
of that.
Been in third
there's a chest
the
you've
entire
just gone
time.
Past. Just gone past a chest. You never know what's in the chest behind
what? Probably nothing. Just eight,
eight gold.
Just eight gold.
Eight cold coins right there. Bosh.
Dude, don't worry about my jangling trousers, guard.
Are you supposed to... Thane. And everywhere he went, he did. Oh, we've got a guard in here. Second layer of guardage.
Fine clothes, worth a lot, and don't weigh much.
That's right. Oh, what's this? An unusual gem. Make sure you're hidden.
To an appraiser.
An appraiser.
I feel bad now. I don't like
you
this.
You should feel bad.
The Jarl has taken me in, and all I've done is steal. And then I'm going to like turn up and be like, hey man, can I buy a house? And he'll be like...
He's fine with all of this, though, because none of this is counted as stealing by the game right now.
He's very rich.
This is weird. I feel like I have to hide behind the wardrobe.
Hidden behind his
fine
wardrobe.
Fine boots, yes. Fine hat, yes.
Oh, no. What have you guys done? This
we
challenge...
We haven't done anything, Nick. That's the point.
You could have not done this. You could have just gone around bandit places.
Yeah, exactly.
I feel like I'm going to have to do that as well.
Well, right, like a token gesture. He says, clearing the plates from the table.
The plates, Dave.
I'm not a bad person. I'm not a bad person.
There's a gold pouch on that table.
Oh, God. I hate what I've become.
That's good. What's that right at the top?
Oh. That is stealing.
Can they see me?
No, they can't currently see you.
Okay. Oh, my.
If you commit a crime and you get caught, you'll be fined for all your stolen goods, though.
What's really? That on top? Battle axe there?
That's going to be heavy, the battle axe. Very heavy. Weight 20.
Oh, look at this.
Holy hell. And it's not stealing,
we've
guys.
The mother load.
It's just Christmas.
Steel ingots.
How much money was
that? That's a big gold pouch right in front of you there.
Yeah, why are you not getting the gold pouch?
A big sack of gold.
This one?
Oh, look at that.
37. Oh, that poison is worth a lot of money.
Steal it.
Make sure he can't be seen. Yes.
Oh, it's the slippery slope. You're so far in now.
He's addicted to it now.
Just one more steal. Just one more steal.
What have you guys done?
Buy a house.
This challenge has become so much different to what I thought. How do I know this isn't stealing? I mean, it feels like stealing. What is the game's logic?
That is a steal.
Come on,
you've got to steal that.
He's getting. He's shut the door.
I'll just close the door.
Oh, this is awful.
It's a lovely steal, that.
Disgusting. God, this is unbelievable.
I don't feel very well.
The lady, the jeweler is going to know.
I felt panicked.
This.
I felt sick.
Nathan, the Christmas elf, bringing joy to all the children. Like, you imagine?
Look, they're just giving me nice advice.
What is in these cabinets? Just have a look in these cabinets. I want to see what's in there.
What?
Oh, yeah.
That's an elven sword.
That
beautiful.
Is a nice
that is
sword.
Worth loads.
Oh, no.
You won't be able to unlock it, Nath. It's a master lock.
Just going to take...
There's some gold.
Going to take this gold. The adventure that was promised, you know, at the beginning. For anyone who tuned in at the beginning, and there's talk of bandits, and all I've done is search cupboards.
That's your fault, Nathan.
I know it is.
You could have had such an adventure getting this money.
Maybe you should wear some of these fine clothes, Nathan, since you're a Christmas elf. Okay. Look, I was going to have a lovely dinner, but someone's taken all the cutlery.
All the plates. Look at them all sitting down. Wonder all the plates.
There's Preventus, by the way. That's the guy you need to speak to. The bald guy there.
Can I talk to him?
Look, don't get near Hrongar. He knows what you did.
I can't talk to him. I can sit in the chair.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf.
Why can't I talk to him?
You don't need to talk to him. You haven't got any money yet. Right, let's go and sell these wares.
I still think you need to wait a day for the shops to get some money back in their coffers.
Nobody ask any questions. Just stand here. It was so weird. He came in, he took all the plates, then he went and stood outside for a whole night.
16 hours.
He just stood there.
Just stood there.
It was strange.
Stood there while all the shops did a day of business.
I'm not sure I should have made him Thane. Also, has anybody seen Lydia? Because I haven't seen her.
Where is Lydia, though?
I honestly don't. Did you tell her to wait somewhere?
Yeah, near the giants.
Well, she'll still be waiting there, then.
Yeah, she's waiting.
Oh, okay. Fair enough. I'll go and pick her up on the way to the bandits.
Can you sell Lydia?
No. I hope not. Because I probably would at this
There
stage.
Are a number of shops in which you can sell stuff.
Is this a shop?
No, this is just a house.
I feel like, more than anything, I'm just weighed down, you know, with the items
with
that
guilt.
I've stolen.
Yeah. Good.
Weighing heavy on your conscience.
The challenge is 10 and not for the faint-hearted, Nate.
No, man, I
Those
know.
Those who undertake
this
the challenge
This challenge
10
has turned out to be a different order of challenge than I expected. Did I steal any?
No.
Any swords?
No.
I mean, you got two hunting bows, Seema. Right, blue mage robes. Worth
how much gold?
He's only got 9 gold. Bellathor's got no money.
Jesus Christ, Bellathor.
Get out of there. Get out of there.
Well, have I got anything? I can just sell him a couple of bowls.
I mean, if you want.
I mean, what else am I going to do with these
three,
bowls, man?
1, that's it. Don't sell him anything else.
If I got anything that's 1, you're going to have the...
Not a lockpick. No. You need those. Plate.
Plate.
One
plate. Plate, fella.
Done.
Hello.
Do you buy
what have
finery?
You got for sale? That's very interesting. Let me
Apparel.
Show you what I've got for sale.
Apparel.
And that's it for Whiterun and the shops. There
yeah.
You've got 2,500 gold.
Yes. Okay, well, I'm halfway there.
If you could kill another dragon.
Yeah. That would
help. That's a lot of money.
Yeah, I probably could kill another dragon.
If you could kill another giant, that's 6 gold right there.
For its toe, yeah.
For one toe, so... You know, anything's possible.
Right, let's do this. Let's go to Bandit Land.
To Bandit Land! Welcome to Bandit Land!
Yeah, I wouldn't. Oh,
ooh, I like it. Okay,
it's not even got to the wall.
They're aware.
They know
now.
You're there.
They don't. So, they haven't detected you, but they are aware that someone is.
How do you know that? Oh, they've become.
Because the eyes are slightly open.
The eye is slightly open now.
They've become angry.
There they are. Look.
Oh
dear.
They have seen you completely.
No, you haven't.
All right, it's quite a few of them.
They have seen you now.
Okay. Well, I mean, I've got the watchtower.
You
I'm
can
aware.
Get in. Oh! Lydia's already in. You need
No.
You need
she's
to help out now.
She's not. I mean, she's there,
what's
but who's that?
They're coming, Nathan.
The guards!
They're
the
coming.
Guards are helping!
Get your sword out, stop sneaking. You need to fight.
Oh dear.
Oh dear, it's the Thalmor. Look, what's happening?
This is, the
let
guards are
fight,
here!
Then. Let's just watch what happens.
So I tell Lydia to wait here.
That mage in front of you, kill that mage. Kill that mage, it's about to kill Lydia.
Really?
Get his
he looks
robes
like he's a,
as well.
A good guy.
Is he a good
they're
guy?
Worth money.
Maybe he is. Stop sneaking now. There's no point.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, a Thalmor. Okay, don't attack the Thalmor. Just attack the bandits.
I wasn't going to. You don't know what you're doing.
Oh.
Oi.
Nice shot.
Oh, good
thanks,
shot.
Man.
Do him.
Nice.
Well, they're up there. Look, they're...
Oh, that fire.
Nice.
Ooh. Through the fire and flames.
Shall I follow these guys in? Shall I tell Lydia to wait here? I'm worried about Lydia now.
Lydia's fine. Lydia can handle herself against these guys.
Lydia can start anything at any time. That's my only concern. She's you know,
loot.
Unruly.
Hello.
Loot all the bandits. That's what you're here for.
All right. Just take
gold.
All. Oh, look how... 11's
all
right.
Not all the iron stuff, because it's really heavy.
I can sell it to the lady.
Look how heavy that is.
Say the really rich stuff. Maybe.
Right, anything that's...
Anything that weighs more than 5 or 6, I would not bother with.
All right. How are we doing inside?
Onwards.
I mean, it must be empty in here, right? Because they
it's empty in here.
You can
yeah.
go inside this place.
But you
so.
Go in the okay. building.
I don't want that hammer.
No,
don't want it.
Get up on the wall here. Let's see what they
searching you
gold.
Gold.
Let's you know, no one. We don't care about stuff.
And we're off.
Look at the gold. Look, he's already been
oh,
destroyed.
Look at
the,
that.
The two-handed
oh
sword.
God.
I've never played Skyrim with the two-handed sword before. It looks like a great way to go. Look at the gold right
a
there.
Great
already.
Way to go.
Grabbing it. 15.
How did he go? Two-handed
yes,
sword.
Yes, lads.
And the dagger you took.
And I'm
going to
search
well.
His body.
Get the gold. They always have
don't
gold
want that
on
shield.
Them.
I want that. Oh, 125. I know it's 30.
125
so
to
5.
Heavy. I know,
iron helmets are worth it.
Boots, maybe not. Right.
Lydia can carry stuff.
Watch the
forget.
Trap. There's a bear trap on the floor.
Yeah, you're
there.
Right by it. You can
it's, already been,
it.
It's already been snapped. Oh, I think that was what if alerted them.
Oh, it might be what hurt.
Apprentice.
There might be something in there. There might not.
Oh, you've already found where it might be. Oh, close. That's good.
Has he gone the right way?
Yes, he has.
Click.
Nice work.
Open the door. Searching
bear
the hunter.
Something in it. Yeah, bear pelt. Pretty good.
Cooked booth. Lockpick.
Silver amethyst ring.
Yes.
Oh, here we go.
And nothing else. Okay. Might take that cup just to be... No, I'm not going to. Right.
Finish him with a two-handed sword. He'll go down. Nice. There's
Bosh.
Another one.
Oof. How am I doing, pal? Doing all right. Okay.
Ooh, you can leave leveled up.
Four.
Amulet of Mara.
Look at
okay,
that.
Okay, good.
Bosh.
I was like, he's carrying nothing.
Maybe,
There's another bandit coming through the door now.
A fiery bandit.
Oh! No messing.
He trained at the College of Winterhold for years.
Well,
years.
What an
he came in with this, like, cast shield, cast flame. He just ran over it. I'm ready. It's all his leader getting slashed up.
He's killed
the
thug.
You can do this.
Right. Do I want any of this? Almost certainly not. Is there anything left in this place that I haven't been to?
Usually,
downstairs.
There's the big chest
oh,
there.
Big chest.
There's the big
Here
chest.
We go.
Have to
might be trapped.
It's not even locked.
Oh, 80 gold
oh,
and,
thank
and
you.
Boots, of waning
boots of waning fire.
Do I not
yes.
want to? And I don't even want to wear them.
Just
no.
Them.
You were saying I wasn't going to get 1,000 out of that lady, Dave. I mean, it's not going to be too far off.
It is.
It's not going to be too far off. Just work with me.
Okay.
It's not going to be.
One more there's one more
what's my
way you've not been down here.
I was just going to see how it's much I've got. Look, so I've made a bit. So what, in front of me here?
Yeah, you've not been down there, I don't think.
I don't want to get too cocky.
You've already killed the toughest bandit in the place.
Yeah. Have I definitely?
Yes.
Definitely.
That's the main entrance, I think, on your right there.
I didn't go in the main entrance, did I?
No.
What is this?
What do they keep in the cage?
A dead body.
Ooh. A burnt corpse.
Got nothing.
Empty.
Nothing.
Empty burnt corpse.
Fair enough.
As they should be, really.
Yep. Coin purse.
Take that potion. You need that as well. You've got no healing potion.
Gold. And some gold. Yeah. Just lying around.
That potion of regeneration was worth 311.
Maybe I'll sell it.
Yeah,
you should.
Definitely sell it.
Why
there's
am
a chest.
I creeping?
I don't know.
Here we go. Novice.
I reckon it's there. No.
I always like to start in the middle, just because that's where it starts. Just my personal preference. Now we're talking. More to the right.
More to the right. There. Yeah, that's good. You're in.
Click.
Nice bit of gold.
Whoa!
That's a decent amount. It's worth getting.
I can't carry it.
Just drop some rubbish
give
stuff.
Give it to Lydia or something.
Lydia! Oh, there she is. Let's talk. I need you to carry these things. How can
I
serve you,
my thane? I just said... My thane. Lydia, stop buttering me up. This Lydia stuff.
Apparel. Yeah, I'm just going to give her that one thing because it's quite heavy.
Something heavy. Perfect.
Perfect.
Square.
It's still too heavy.
Square.
Give. There we go. What does a house call do?
You don't need to sneak, Nate.
What? How do you know everyone's dead?
What's that?
You don't
toilets?
Need to sneak anyway. You're doing a non-sneak method.
Now we're going down.
I'd rather have the jump. I've got magic back.
Skeever. Dead. Whoa, there was
she
a trap.
Activated a trap.
I don't need to crawl. And there was a mace that would have been in my
face. There might be gold in the skeever. Sometimes they seem to eat it.
What's
bear
that, Nate? Bear trap.
There's
a trap
in it.
Activate it so
that's
you don't.
I'm trying to help you there.
There's a lot of trap. Cheese as well. Have you noticed there's a bit of cheese?
Yeah, I did see
like
cheese.
It's like a cheese filled trap. I like that.
This
for skeevers, I guess.
This is where I'd keep my goods. Buy all the traps. Isn't that a potion
this?
There?
Yeah, big potion of the potion of the defender.
What are these bags?
Oh, it's don't look in bags. It's got nothing in them of any value.
I really want to prove you wrong now. But you're not wrong, are you? I feel like I've not been down here, have I? From
no,
a different
you've
route?
Not been down there.
Definitely not.
No,
from there?
100%.
Okay. So there's an upstairs that I haven't been to as well then, presumably.
No, you already went. You just came downstairs. I see that might lead back up to.
Can I smash this?
The same upstairs.
Right.
It lets you into Skyrim. You can get into Skyrim through that grate.
So I might do that, but I'm going to, before that happens, I'm just going to have a quick look.
It's an interesting way in as well.
There's a bandit.
Oh, he's got an axe,
done,
but he's down.
He is done.
He's dead, mate. Dead. 100.
No, wait 21, though. Just take the gold. He's got quite a bit of gold on him.
Fur armour.
What are we doing on the gold? 2,700.
Yeah, this is, I mean, woo. Can I borrow money? Can I get a mortgage?
Get a loan, yeah. I mean, 5,000 gold, you're already getting it at quite a good price, to be honest.
Flames and sparks.
You know what you could do? You could level up now, and you could maybe get a speechcraft perk.
Am I level upable?
Yes, yeah, you are.
All right,
speechcraft.
Then. I'm going to go for stamina. And?
Speech.
Where is speech? Oh.
Just keep going. We'll see it.
Alteration. Restoration. Destruction. Illusion. Alchemy speech.
18. What's the first one? Buying and selling 10%. Prices.
10%. I mean, that
better.
Could be a big difference. So,
yeah.
I'm ready.
Haggling. 1 out of 5.
And let's go back to Whiterun. All right, then. Let's see what we can do here. Let's sell her 2 hunting bows.
Definitely sell her 2 hunting bows.
Let's sell her...
2 iron daggers.
3
all
iron
all
daggers.
All the iron daggers. Let's and the steel dagger.
Yeah.
Okay.
And the steel mace.
Yeah.
Okay. Feeling all right about that.
Okay.
Fur armor.
Yeah, so all of it.
Anything you're not wearing, you can sell her, basically. Unless you really... Wait, let's see how much you get for hide boots of waning fire.
140,
ooh,
that's good.
That's good. That's a good price.
Yes.
You're up to 3,000 now.
Hide
you don't need
shield.
A hide shield, and it's worth nothing. 2 pairs of iron boots.
Iron gauntlets of sure grip.
Oh, get rid of them.
Wait, I'm wearing them.
Don't get rid of them then.
Oh, they do make your two-handed attacks do 20% more damage.
That
those are good.
That's
two,
partly why
all the iron helmets get rid. I really think you should get rid of the Shield of Waning Frost.
Go on, then.
Get another shield.
So, was that my armour?
No, no, that's fine.
I think you have just sold your armour.
I feel like I've just sold,
you have just sold your own armour.
Just so you know, you got 800 out of her, which I'm impressed.
I just sold my armour, Dave.
Two bear pelts. Yeah. You need to buy it back.
Do you?
Can I buy it back at the same price?
Let's have a look. Apparel.
It wasn't banded
armour. Oh, that's
iron
expensive,
armor.
That's isn't expensive. It?
No, but you gave Lydia some banded iron armour.
Oh, that's right. Just take it back from Lydia.
Oh, yeah, but that was...
That was the expensive
better,
stuff.
Though, wasn't it?
Yeah.
All right, but it's better than nothing. I need you to give me a thing, please, back. Just give me back my armour. Look,
where,
you can tell I'm naked, Lydia.
Where
you can equip
are you
it straight away.
That,
R2, just equip it straight away.
Done. Damn.
I might sell her sword.
No, she'd have nothing then.
Yeah, I know. All right, let's go up the top. Draft of strength. I mean, I'm doing that, right?
Done.
Stamina, I'm doing that as well, yeah.
Yep. Just need to get all of the money out of her.
Illusion, I don't need. Yeah, but some of them I actually kind of want.
God, I think you're going to do it. You're almost
mate.
At 4,000 now.
Well, I'm going to sell this potion.
And potion of the healer, get rid of that.
Potion of the healer. And okay, I'm over 4,000.
You only need 1,000 more.
I'm feeling pretty
my
good
God,
about
suddenly
this.
My whole thought on this process has changed.
You were trying to say how we're going to end this video and say you haven't done it, Nath.
Well, I wasn't
and
saying
I'm going to do it.
But you know, the challenges can be failed.
Not
and
this one,
one maybe one of those challenges yet.
Rob, where is another bandit? Hold.
Haven't you got some other stuff to sell?
What have I got?
Bellathor.
Oh, yeah, maybe you're right.
He
calls them treasures. 750.
He's got some money now.
I mean, this is fine. This is better than nothing. Oh, into the Christmas elves.
He can be
pockets.
Sold to
Bowl.
Get rid of all this rubbish.
Garnet.
Yep. Goblet.
Yep.
All right. Goblet.
Jug. Lesser soul gem.
All right.
Yes.
That's done.
Yes.
Don't sell that. You can have the loot, mate. That's yours.
14
plates.
Bellathor.
All of them.
Platter.
There we go. He won't take the jewel.
The Jarl was looking for some of this today, so yeah, I'll sell him.
Yeah.
No,
what's this?
Well,
do I need those? Do I need these?
Have you not read them?
Don't know, mate.
You'll learn those spells
if you
read them.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, cool. I won't do
books are meant for reading, Nathan.
Hide of cheese has been sold.
Apparel. He'll buy your finery.
Here we go.
Oh, hello.
Amulet of Mara. Yeah.
I'm feeling pretty good. I've forgotten about all the finery. The finery.
Sell it.
Do you remember the finery?
Yes.
All right, the Amulet of Mara.
He's only got 598 gold left, isn't he?
Where did the... I mean, that's pretty good. I might sell everything else, just in case.
Just in case what?
Silver amethyst ring. Yeah, just get rid of the rings. All the jewellery that does nothing.
Fine
all
hats.
All the finery has
all
to go.
All the fine hats.
All of it.
No. I'm just... I know.
Start at the
careful.
Top of the fine pile. And
Boom Age Ropes, they're done.
400 left. Here we go. Come on, get through this fine stuff. You don't need any of this finery.
Nope, none of it.
He is running out of cash fast.
Amulet of Mara.
All right, I'm getting rid of the Amulet of Mara.
You're 362 gold
come
away.
Come on!
Oh, that's one good amulet away, you know?
So, like, am I going to go out and kill some more bandits, or am I just going to wait till nighttime and steal? No, I can't fence stuff, can I?
No.
So I am going to go out and I've got to go and find
All you need to do is go around to another person's house and... search for a bunch of stuff, or you could go to a mine.
A dragon would be good.
A dragon would do it.
I just head north. Come out of Whiterun. I happen to know that there's a bandit camp to the north.
I'm gonna save.
Okay.
Just because you know I'm a superstitious guy.
It's gonna do that as soon as you open these doors.
Is it?
But yeah.
Well, good. I wanted it saved before.
Double save.
Man, what if the doors are the thing that get
You're
me?
You're extra safe now. Locked
I'm
in.
So safe. It's getting bigger.
What? Oh. A giant has seen you.
Oh dear.
Holy.
It's a dragon.
Holy crap.
It's a dragon.
Run.
Lol. Why am I on fire?
Because a dragon breathes fire on you.
You need to.
Take it to Whiterun and have the guards fight it.
And you could steal its bones.
All right.
Yeah, he get healing up. So you can just move and heal.
Why are both of them fire?
That's no, you've put fire on the right.
Right.
Fire's on the right, healing's on the left.
I don't want Lydia to be killed.
She won't be.
Ooh, he's coming.
Move faster.
God.
I don't want to be God. On fire. Where am I aiming for?
That way,
just
yeah.
Just the front of Whiterun.
More like that, yeah.
Will it fight the giants? Haven't even looked at it.
Yes, it would fight the giants.
Oh,
it's gone now.
You don't want it to go, though, because this is easy money right here.
It's not easy
money. Doesn't seem that easy,
man. Okay, it's fighting something.
Yeah.
Get your bow out and...
Yeah, get involved.
Who is she fighting?
You could get the loot of a dragon and some giants right here.
I really hope it's fighting.
This is exciting.
I think it might be.
This is exciting. Wait, there's a red dot on your map to the left.
It's dragon.
Which is just gone. Yeah, but it's just gone. Is it already dead?
Can I loot it?
There it is.
It doesn't seem
to
be dead, man.
No, it's not dead.
In fact...
It's a giant
dead. It seems sprightly.
What was it just fighting? Mud crabs?
It was fighting mud crabs.
Okay, well, I feel like I've been tricked.
Now it's fighting something. I mean, you should be taking advantage of this, Nath, and putting arrows in it.
Is it fighting more mud crabs?
Whatever it's fighting.
Yeah, hit it. You hit it. It did a tiny bit of damage. It did a tiny bit more damage.
All right, well, this is my... I've marked it as my kill. Is it looking at me now?
No, it's gonna know.
Ray.
Someone's put arrows in me.
It would be really good to take it near a white run.
Yeah, I just wanted it to follow
me. It's its own entity, isn't it? It's not... It won't be told. But you do need to kind of keep it...
Yeah, now's a good time to put arrows in it. I know, it's going away now.
I'm going to persevere, man, because it's more exciting than a bandit
this
camp.
You've got to persevere. This is it's easy money. I say easy.
It's not easy.
I think
what
it's...
What was that?
It is.
Hello? It's good that sold my stamina potions.
He's having none of it, is he?
Maybe he doesn't want to get near
one. None
of
it. It's like he knows your plan. He saw what happened to the
last
dragon.
Maybe he hates mud crabs. Just hates them.
Fire.
I think no damage.
I think you got him a tiny bit.
Keep my spirits up, Dave.
He did.
Oh, he's still Oh, what? What? How likely is it that I'm going to be killed in trying to run back?
You got healing spell on the go. Oh, you can.
You're only going to be killed by this dragon if he puts a concerted load of fire into you all at once.
You've got nothing to lose. You only just saved the game. This is fine.
That's true.
I mean, if you got in there with your two-handed sword, you'd probably start doing a lot of damage as well. You need to get closer to
him. But then he would be firing at me. What is he doing? Just burning
he's
stuff.
He's taking people on. It looks like there's a camp over there. Like, he's hit ruin, doesn't it? There's men
in that ruin. Fighting men now. Now he's gone.
Now he's off. Is he? No, he's not.
Why? He's a real... Can't decide what he's doing.
He's okay. Back. He hates everyone.
You need to make him realize you're in a fight with him.
Here we go. Look,
some mages are taking him now.
Are these good mages or bad mages?
Bad, but they're currently fighting the dragon.
Oh, look out.
And they're now fighting you.
Are you having a laugh?
He's conjured... There's a dragon there.
Get them up near
Maybe
the dragon,
Maybe we should
Nath.
Work together on the dragon.
Take these people who are fighting you up towards the dragon.
I'm angry that they've... But I don't want... I'm worried about there being too much going on. Do you know what I mean?
He's going to be okay.
There's only so many situations I can get out of.
Just make sure the dragon's not facing you like
well,
he
like
is
this now.
Now. Yeah, like yeah, that.
Well, with
bad.
The other fire person.
Yeah, that seems quite bad. That's exactly what I said to avoid.
They're fighting bandits. He's fighting bandits.
Right, get rid of this conjurer.
Kill this conjurer. Just
where
kill
is
him.
It?
I don't know.
Right next to you now. Turn around. Get your sword out and just destroy this flipping conjurer.
Oh, what, you having a laugh?
I can't believe this. These two. Honestly, have a word with yourselves. Great work with the sword. You might want to heal. Okay. You got
definitely
time to
heal.
Use a healing spell.
Jesus.
Put it on both hands.
I'm furious.
Ah.
Is there still fire on my right hand?
Yes. Yeah. Here's Oi. The conjurer. Take her out. She's probably got good robes on.
Yeah,
get in there, get
money.
In there, get
this
in there.
Be the money.
No. Why would you come at me when there's a dragon?
Unbelievable.
See
but
what she's
news.
Got.
Yes. Sure.
Mage's robes. Mage's robes. Good.
No, I'm taking everything you right. have. I'm
Where
furious.
Are the other two corpses? Because you do really need their stuff as well. That would be useful. We are in.
Nice.
Oh, hello.
So potion minus stamina. Steel
oh,
helmet. Sweat.
Great.
Oh, lordy.
I think we've got enough, Nath. We've got
well,
enough.
I'm going back.
You, wait. There's an, I think... Look under another...
Lydia!
Oh, Lydia, no.
Lydia!
Kill the dragon.
This
kill
is the
dragon now.
What am I
going
to do?
You've got to kill the
Lydia.
Dragon. You've got to kill it.
Yeah, but how?
With your sword. Well, you are strong enough. Just don't get smashed by its fire.
You've
got
to wait till it lands, obviously, before you can do that, though.
Should I take it back to Whiterun?
Yes, do that if you want.
You could shout at it.
I mean,
you
I'm worried about
kill
Lydia,
this dragon, mate.
I don't know if you've got quite enough money, you know. There was another chest.
I mean, I've definitely...
Three things.
I would just... I'm not worried about the chest right now. I'm worried about Lydia.
Well, why? I mean, because if you get back to Whiterun, you've got no money.
Lydia will probably die.
I only need like 200 gold. I've got
Come on, you can definitely take this dragon, Nath.
What with... Oh, my God.
Yes.
Come on, live a little. You're the dragonborn.
Who's he firing at?
Lydia.
You've got to get as many arrows away as you can here. It will stop being able to take off if you put enough into him.
Remember, the shout is really good against dragons as well.
Alright, well, I can't... Am I going to be able to get close enough?
Yeah, arrows now.
He's firing at someone. Oh no, he's firing.
Firing right in my face, man.
Don't sneak. Both hands. Look at that. It's great. He's landed
right next to you. Get your big sword out and just go to town.
He's gone to White Run. Is that
this
Lydia?
This is perfect time. Perfect time to kill him.
All right.
He's covered in tomato sauce.
Oh, that. I mean, that really hurt.
No. You did that. That was actually pretty good. Somehow, that wasn't so burny. He's absolutely having a mare today.
He's going all over.
Just furious at everyone.
Right, great sword.
Is my shout?
Get round to the side of him so you're not by his. Yeah, you shout. R1, shout him away. That'll cancel his fire. Heal. I get some healing in quick. Cause you're right by his mouth.
Potions would be best.
All the potions you've got.
How dead am I?
It's okay.
Take all of the healing potions and then get your heal spells out.
It's good.
You cannot stand right in front of his mouth.
That's fine though. Go back in. You've got like. Is it hit him in the wing?
Get away from his mouth.
It's turning around and I've got no stamina.
Healing spell. Both hands, and just walk
quickly.
Just walk
quickly.
Away whilst spelling.
I haven't put it on the other hand.
Okay. Just keep walking. Okay, you're out of Magicka.
All right.
Back to sword, or you know, get a weapon back in there so we can. I think he's taken off again.
Good. Oh.
He's
burning me.
Take a Magicka potion.
He's nearly dead though.
Magic potion.
But who's selling? Someone stood at their little stall, just like, you will not guess what I saw today. Seriously.
All right. And then shortcut, and then healing.
Both hands.
Super heal.
Get into Whiterun. This dragon is causing too much problem now.
The sword
is no good.
Oh my god, yeah, that's
now,
good.
Shout him.
Shout. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, smack.
Hit him. This is good, Nate.
Come on.
Okay, maybe now.
Heal.
About healing.
Both hands.
Okay.
Yeah, you really needed to heal there. That's good. That's good healing. Maybe now the
sword.
Well, yeah, go on then.
Maybe I should sparks him.
Hit him.
Don't sneak.
I'm trying not to sneak. His wings are hurting me.
Shout again. You got another shout. Quick!
Heal!
We're
both dead.
I
want everyone to know
it.
That we're both dead. All of that work.
Yeah, I know. It's really annoying.
Oh, and all that stuff that you stole from the bandits.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I could have just gone back to Whiterun, but Dave was like, let's kill a dragon. Sure.
No, I wasn't.
Sure.
That was Rob going, you've got to finish him. You've got to finish him now.
Well, you know, it's become a two-parter because of you. I hope everyone knows that it's Dave's fault. That this has happened.
This is what your character is good at.
Lydia.
Oh
no!
Who are these guys?
They know what you're capable of.
Oh, nice!
Almost worth dying for.
Where's the other one gone?
Don't forget where these guys are, because you need to.
I'm in a straight line.
It's not worth it. You're not getting that guy.
Dave, don't say stuff like that.
I know, but you know it's true.
Well, I'm just punching.
Okay, let him go. Right. Let him go. Indiana.
Let him go. Indiana.
There's where's this body? It was more to the left.
Call myself a what?
There you go.
I'm just gonna take it all.
Into the mine.
Into the mine then.
Into the mine.
I mean, I killed that dragon, you know? I know that timeline is ended
now.
That's
not the challenge, I'm afraid.
I killed
that
dragon though.
Also died. It's tricky, isn't it? If the challenge was kill a dragon exactly, you die.
I should think about this more like, what's that?
You've activated a trap.
Good.
Just kill the bandits. Nice.
Like that.
This sword is great. Gold.
I think it
key
might be
to the mine.
It might be the actually his gauntlets there.
They're definitely helping. Whatever. I mean, I'm taking everything.
Yeah, you got loads to carry, and you don't need that much.
I should think about this anyway. More like if I was thinking about it, like I think about Fallout, I would have dealt with that situation so differently.
Which situation?
The dragon situation.
How would you have dealt with it?
I'd have run away, and then I would have made sure he'd come with me, and I would have just used everything I had and just spammed whatever regenerative powers I have. So I would use sparks on him.
You need to get out of here.
No, you don't get
out. Oh, there's a trap, and it's hurt Lydia.
Lydia, you really need to get out of here.
Oh, this could be bad.
It's really bad.
Why is bad?
I don't know why you haven't taken another potion. Or healed a little
bit. Yeah, healing spell.
Because I've only just killed the other guy! My God!
But you were all like, oh, I'm going to get hit by this guy. And then he's been swinging loads.
Yeah, but he's not fighting me. Just, come on. He's dead now. And I've got the money. And I'm going to rob his corpse.
He's got a good... He's got 102 gold on him.
Good.
Glad you're there, pretty much.
Stolen all of his stuff.
You're there.
Shall I have a little look around this room?
You've got enough gold, Nath. It's done.
Yeah, but I'm in the room.
We'll
now.
Have a look. There's a chest. Room. There's a huge chest.
Who knows what the other challenge is?
There's
so many potions.
I mean, you've got to take the potions.
Scroll of Dread Zombie.
Perfect.
Ring of Minor Lockpicking.
Absolutely, and, yes.
Iron
take that.
Armor of Alteration.
Yeah.
Holy hell, that's really good.
Definitely take that.
Potions.
Take these potions. Or it's worth money.
Oh, what's this?
You've read a book.
Well, I feel smarter for doing it. What's this? Big load of coins. Hey,
I think you might have it already. You might be there without selling anything.
Do you know Rob was? Oh dear, I've taken.
You've taken a sword there.
Yeah, I didn't want to do that. Rob was right about going into the mines. To be fair, it was a rich place.
I don't think that's quite what he meant, but yeah. Let's go triumphantly.
Get rid of the mammoth.
Back
tusk.
Into Whiterun, and buy this house. I mean, Rob said the challenge was to decorate it nicely, but I think let's get that out.
I might put maybe I'll put my mammoth tusk in it.
Go to sleep in it. Put Lydia in it.
Right, hunting bow.
Three iron daggers.
Yeah, bang, bang.
An iron war axe.
Well, actually...
What?
Hey!
And there we go. You've made 500 extra gold.
Mate,
which is enough money to buy, I reckon, a couple of decorations for your house.
My God. Let's go and see Preventus, and let's see if he tries to prevent us.
This challenge was hard.
It was
I can't
hard.
Believe you stuck it in this early.
It's a challenge. I'm surprised Rob stuck it in this early, but I think he was right, because
I have done it.
It made it more challenging. If you'd only had to have, sold something.
I guess.
That would have been disappointing.
Yeah, no, you're right. Is that him?
There he is.
Oi, I need to talk to you. What does it mean?
Buy a house.
There you go.
Yes, mate. There's a house available right now. Merry Christmas, Preventus.
I'll take it.
Here's the key
to your new home. Yes!
Woohoo!
Well, that took a while.
It took ages.
Yeah, it did, didn't it?
But it's a successful challenge.
It was worthwhile. There was that dragon, wasn't there? That was
challenge
exciting.
Completed.
I mean, what's a shame is that you've now gone right back to zero gold.
I've got 500 gold.
Yeah, but I mean, in the wider scheme of things.
Just jump
hopefully
down, just
there
jump
won't
down.
Be any more challenges that require you to buy anything. That would seem unfair.
The stealing is the thing that really got me.
Excellent.
So Christmas continues for Nathan the Christmas Elf. I'm impressed, Nath.
Yeah. Got myself a grotto. I mean, that is what the house is going
to
be called.
I've tried to naysay as much as possible, but you've kept on going.
Thanks, man.
Winning challenges. Two of the challenges 10.
Yeah.
Complete.
Even though he died against that dragon.
Well, I'll come back tomorrow where we will have another challenge.
Challenge number 3.
Of...
The challenge is 10.
And so like this video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe so you can catch all of the adventures of Nathan the Christmas Elf. And we'll see you again soon.